Problem number 3. Problem number 3, we can say application problems or verbal problems. Form the pair of linear equations for the following problems and find their solution by substitution method. So for all the previous problems, the linear equations in two variables were given, so we solved by substitution method. But for these problems, we have to frame the linear equations in two variables for the given situations, then we should solve by substitution method. So now let us frame the linear equations in two variables for the first problem. First problem, the difference between two numbers is 26 and one number is 3 times the other. Find them. So we consider first the two numbers as, let the numbers be, let the two numbers as x and y. So we consider first the two numbers as x and y. Now let us frame the linear equations in two variables based on the given condition. Now condition number 1, the difference between the two numbers. So our two numbers are x and y. The difference, that means x minus y is 26. So we framed first equation. Now condition number 2, and one number is 3 times the other. So one number, for example, see x and y we considered and x is greater number here. So x will be 3 times the y. So x is equals to 3y. So let me repeat. First condition, the difference between two numbers, that is we considered x and y are two numbers and the difference between them is 26, it was given. So x minus y is equal to 26 is the first condition. Now x minus y, I got answer as positive. So obviously x will be a greater number. So and one number is 3 times. So x will be 3 times of next number, x is equal to 3y. So to write it in the standard form, I can write second equation as x minus 3y is equal to 0. But anyhow, we will find again for substitution method what is x value or y value from second equation, we should substitute. So we can consider x is equal to 3y as it is. Now this x is equal to 3y, let me substitute in the first equation. So while substituting x is equal to 3y, in the place of x, 3y minus y is equals to 26. Now 3y minus y is 2y is equals to 26. Therefore y is equals to 26 divided by 2, which is 13. Now when y is 13, or x will be, x is equals to 3 times of 13, which is 3 threes are 9, 3 ones are 3. X is equal to 39. So we got two numbers as x is equal to 39 and y is equals to 13. Now let us check whether these two numbers satisfy the given condition. The difference between two numbers, that means the difference between 39 and 13 must be 26. 39 minus 13, yeah, this is nothing but 26, and one number is 3 times other. 39 is equals to 3 times of 13. So 39 and 13 are the two numbers which satisfies the given condition. Now second problem, it's problem number 2, this one. The larger of two supplementary angles exceeds the smaller by 18 degrees. Find the angles. So what do you mean by supplementary angles? Two angles are said to be supplementary when their addition, their sum is 180 degrees. So let me consider the two angles as two angles x and y. Let the two angles be. Let the two angles be x and y. So these two angles are supplementary angles. So supplementary angles definition, two angles are said to be supplementary if their sum is 180 degrees. So first condition, x plus y is equals to 180 degrees. Now, second condition, the larger of the two supplementary angles. Let me consider the larger one as, let larger angle as x degrees. These are all x degrees. So, let the larger angle be x degrees. So, what is second condition? The larger of this angle exceeds the smaller. So, larger angle x exceeds the smaller by 18 degrees. So, larger angle is 18 degrees more than the smaller angle, meaning. So, second equation is x is equals to y plus 18. So, which satisfy the condition that larger angle x exceeds the smaller angle y, that is more than the smaller angle y by 18 degrees. So, x is equals to y plus 18 is the second equation. So, let us solve these two equations by substitution method. We can substitute this x value in this first equation. So, we get x is y plus 18 degrees plus y is equals to 180 degrees, y plus y 2y, 2y is equals to 180 minus 18. So, 180 minus 18, 162, right? So, 2y is equals to 162. Therefore, y is equals to 162 divided by 2. So, which is nothing but 81 degrees. So, y is equals to 81. So, when y is 81, we substitute here for x value, x is y plus 18. So, which is 81 plus 18, which is nothing but 99 degrees. So, your two angles are x is 99 and y value is 81. So, when we add and let us verify whether these two angles are correct. So, their addition should be 180. So, x plus y is equals to 9 plus 1, 180 degrees. So, therefore, x is equal to 99 degrees and y is equals to 81 degrees are the two supplementary angles which satisfies the given condition.